So what we're going to do is we're going to take a little bit of your reflection on these last 2 days, that why did you do all the activities and what have you learned out of that. Okay, so what I'll ask you to do first is we are going to review it under 3 headings. If you can see what, how and why. Okay, so it's a systematic approach of reflection on something that you have done. Okay, so what, you will write the title of the activity in a sequence, like what was the first activity that we did yesterday in the morning till what we did today, okay, the last one. How is the method of doing, like title, and how did you exactly do it, in pairs, in groups, individual, moving around, whatever, okay, just in very brief. And why is the purpose of doing the activity, so what did you learn out of that, what skills did you use, what skills did you acquire, okay, what was involved in that, okay, so the purpose of doing that. So you all get what, how and why. Okay, so in your notebooks, could you take like 5-10 minutes, list down, try to remember each and every activity, and let's see who can actually remember all of it. Okay.
Posture.
How did we do it? Was it individual?
Individually.
And what else in terms of method?
Changing hand position.
Changing
hand position.
Why did you do that?
Cheering up.
Cheering up?
Energizing.
Warming up.
Exercise.
Warming. So it was warming up,
energizer. At the same time, a lot of laughter also. I could see everyone kind of, you know.
So was it fun? This was it a fun activity? So you can write it's fun. After this,
collecting the objects from the personifying objects.
Personifying the it was entertaining.
Shaktiman.
Okay, now we'd like you to just talk about your favorite activity. Okay?
Flying the paper plates.
Flying the paper plates. You
the last one.
Yeah. Okay.
Because you could write whatever messages you want, and I yeah. wrote a very weird message.
What did you write?
No, it's okay.
Are you happy about it?
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
what you thought.
Okay. Okay.
Making of the plane. We got to see and learn a lot different types of planes, and it was more fun when we saw it in the computer lab and we made it by ourselves. Mm-hmm.